two bullets.
I'll take them.
Yeah, that way. Oh, fuck.
Run.
Cheese it.
Let's do some kiting. Shadows, fuck you.
There's always something funny.
Oh, there. Excuse me.
Okay. Really? Aw, oh, damn it.
Okay.
I think we check this room.
Yeah, so we've got the fuse thing.
Run!
Operation Choose It. Oh, hello.
Run past it.
You only have two, you have one bullet. Should have shot the gas canister next to it. Maybe it'll bite up.
There's a gas canister?
I think so.
Looking for another room.
Oh, shit. What's that?
Oh, fuse.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Oh, second surround in a circle.
Oh, that makes things easier.
Run really slowly.
Slight jog away.
Yeah,
we're gonna die.
Yeah.
Shit.
Damn, I missed it.
I have no meds, and I'm limping.
Go to the save room.
Told you we should have cured him.
Yeah, started to think this was a mistake, Mia.
Yay!
Now what are we going
to
do?
Bleed to death in the corner.
Yeah.
Why's crying?
I'm just going to sit here.
Okay. They do tend to sort of despawn. But... did you manage to put the fuse in?
No.
No.
Oh, give it a go. What are you going to die?
Right there. There you go. Told her.
I can't hear it.
It was by that door.
And another one.
Shut up.
Like, this is how I cope. Right?
Remember when we had lots of guns?
Yeah. Remember when we had a shotgun?
I used to like those days. Of course, yes.
Naturally.
I shall click you.
Stop creaking.
Okay.
Video screen.
Whoa, yeah. Cheers for that.
Didn't even see her.
Why? You need to remember so we can be a family.
No, I don't want to.
It's all gooey. The last time I put a videotape with that kind of mess on.
That's an overshare.
That's what he does.
Top secret. Then why'd you put it on a VHS tape?
Because it's clearly been there since the 90s.
But it says 2014 in the top-end stamp.
Shut up.
Why are you using VHS in this day and age?
Because... they didn't have a digital recorder.
Well, at this point, DVD's been around for 15 years.
She must have infected me during the attack. Too far gone. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her inbreeding protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Evie. Aha!
All that stuff.
No.
Ooh. I've got a machine gun though.
Maybe we'll find out where it is.
Oh, I like her a bit better now.
Sweet.
This is a videotape.
Special Operations Division. Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as a parental guardian for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn.
Kill her.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So she works for whichever company, assuming number.
Yeah, again, the ship's new. How much time has passed?
Come in now, surely.
Well, this is 2014, so.
Yeah, so.
3 years.
Yeah.
Assuming it's present day.
Well, it is 2017.
Yeah, 2017.
She's close.
Ooh. I don't need that.
Okay, you're moving away from me, aren't you?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's going down.
Doesn't that mean I'm getting closer?
Screen's going blurry.
Let's go back up then.
Target acquired.
What's nerves?
It's a hub.
There was some mess back there as well.
Psycho stimulus.
That's that bottle she's got.
Got
right. Tissue samples in here.
Yeah.
Where's she been hiding it all this time?
No.
Let's not go into that one, eh?
There's a hole in the wall at the top there.
Oh yeah.
That says to me something's coming through it.
Yeah.
Why possibly?
Bullets.
I bet this gun's got lots of data.
You got a map? You can hit up?
Not really.
Yeah,
so we can go around. She's in that middle room then.
Probably.
Natural.
Come on.
What?
That's that's what we're going for.
Is it? Oh, yeah.
Hit that. Oh, lift.
You better check the rest of this one.
Didn't we check everything?
Apparently not.
Going.
Oh, there's a door there. That
is.
On the table, pick up the.
Ah, that blimmin' hell. Actually, it wasn't that bad. I can always have psycho shit.
Cool.
Steady. Is that a fuse we need for that, or is it key?
Key
card. Yeah, so if you
combat,
go out through here, there should be a door at the end on the right.
Stab it with the knife.
Okay, hit the map up, see if there's any doors we've missed.
Apparently not.
It is actually showing a door in there beyond the black glue goo.
Oh god damn.
Making him feel better, leave him alone.
Jump scare.
Yeah.
Reason for that being.
Probably.
Because we're going to have to run for our bloody lives. Yeah. Like,
something's obviously going to chase us in there, and that's how we get out.
Okay, so go back into the first room. Let's. Check everything. You're not dead yet.
He will be.
Anything else? No, nothing in there.
No.
No, nothing at all.
What's up, myself?
We've read that.
Bed.
Okay. Just keep trying the rooms we can go in, I suppose.
Try that now, see if we can. Yeah, see if we can go. Move.
Better check the rest of the floor. No, we need to get through that other door.
Mm-hmm.
So, key cards.
We got to work out how to get that black shit off the door.
Bomb or flamethrower? Did we check the room you've just been in? Like, for everything?
Nope.
Good call, but. Hello? I think they're trying to tell us to. Make
use
stimulants.
The drugs.
Yeah.
Neuro rounds.
Sweet.
Okay.
Okay, what if try going into the bunk room again? This door, so you're going to want a key card or a fuse or something to open it.
And worth a go. Just jam your knife in it.
Yeah, I was thinking it.
Okay. Yeah, not sure. The next two videos is going to be us fumbling around.
Just walking around in this circle. Can't find it. It's going to be something really bloody obvious. I'm just going to be like, oh my god.
We hadn't resorted to Google yet. Okay, yeah, we're missing something.
Go back in there, pick up those meds and take them, so we see everything. Fuck this shit.
It's not meds, is it? It's supplements.
Is it supplements?
You use supplements.
Oh, yeah.
Made.
Mm-hmm.
But I made meds instead.
Mm.
Can we restart?
No, don't worry about it. We're working.
5 hours later.
What about if you climb up through there? Does something change? No.
Maybe we need to be looking for more hatches like that. Go into the next room to see if there's anything up high that you can climb through. Is there something in the corner there? Very difficult to see.
Mm-hmm. Don't just let me in.
Check the bunk room again, see if there's anything up high. And that one was fairly obvious, but... We haven't picked up anything that we could use as a key or anything.
No.
Could call, but... What does the book say?
Hunting now.
We've tried every door. Okay.
It's going to be like PT, isn't it, where you go around so much and then something happens.
Yeah. Just keep looking up high. Why would they leave that opening there?
So we can run away.
I was thinking maybe an easier way of getting into that room. Okay. Hit the map up, let's have a look at that. We need to try anything at this point. Right. So, yeah, the door with the goo on it is the only one that's showing up not red.
Mm-hmm.
Right, is there a fire extinguisher around or anything we can shoot and blow up, maybe? Oh, mm-hmm. Hello.
Objective marker.
Shoot the wall there, maybe? Punch it?
Just gonna electrocute yourself, man.
Well, you got the objective marker when you went close to that wall, didn't you?
Yeah.
Stab the wall. Stab it.
That's your answer for everything.
Well, in this game, it's either gonna be fire or inject it with something. Right, fairly obvious we need to get through that door. Oh, no, you're me.
I thought so. Something, obviously not.
There's nothing that can be set alight or. Haven't seen any fire whatsoever, have we? Nothing's destroyed or anything like that. I hate puzzles.
hang on.
Drink it!
Okay. Go back to the map. What were the symbols on the locked doors? Please. Is that... I haven't seen that symbol before. Is that a blowtorch?
I had a legend for the map, didn't it? Tell you what the symbols mean. That's why?
Metal lock.
Alright. Have you tried shooting those locks?
That's what I was just going to try.
Where's the ammo?
Put the gun in?
Can't put that bottle in it, can you?
No, you just tried that.
Right. Pick up the fire extinguisher? Lock from the other side. Go back in the first room.
Can you talk to the dude?
Have you got a key card?
Give me the key card.
Hey, asshole.
Shoot him.
He's
gonna turn. Well, this isn't frustrating at all.
Not in the least. Realise it's been about a half hour and I've just walked
around. They're walking around the one bloody fucking square.
Hooray!
Anything on that table?
No, some lovely flowers.
Right, well, we've got two metal locked doors, so there's got to be a key. And we've got one door that obviously we need to burn that stuff off it. If it wasn't so fucking dark.
Oh, come on, what the fuck?
We are really that dumb.
I bet we were meant to make the psychostimulant.
Yeah, probably.
Jesus Christ.
Dumbasses, all of us. You said it'd be something
she's
obvious.
Vomiting.
She's
that's
vomiting.
That's vomit?
Damn, we'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's
what's she been eating?
Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're going to be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast.
Really?
Loot, loot,
so
loot,
all
loot,
the black
loot.
Crap is a vomit.
Vomit.
Nice. We can open the door now. Ooh, herb.
Herb.
I'm not eating here again.
And jump.
By now, you can probably go use a lift.
Probably going to be monsters everywhere.
Oh, that was sad.
Yeah, probably on the next floor. Oh no, all right there.
Stand still so I can kill you. A bit dramatic, wasn't it?
Just die already. All right.
She goes.
And jump scare.
And cue elevator music. She went down, didn't she?
Oh, come on.
Quickly.
Right.
She was. Great, darkness.
Cool, music starting.
Mm.
Oh, stopped. She was obviously behind us. Get your gun out.
Just appears out of the shadows. We need a shotgun. Something down there, wasn't there? Yep.
God damn it.
Well, it freaks the funny arm, you know, the big arm. Must admit, you've been very reserved, Fred, because I'd be panic firing continuously at this point.
Well, we haven't got much ammo left now.
No. Hit your map up, quick. So we haven't missed anything yet.
No, we probably also missed loads.
Yeah.
Get your gun out. What the?
Hi!
Oh, hello.
Is it me, or do they seem to be moving quicker?
Tiny bit.
Oh, turn around. There's something on there. Behind you. Hooray!
I don't think that thing's dead. Oh, is that... sorry. Turn... Kems.
What?
See it?
What?
Kems. Underneath there.
Ah. I wonder if she just pours it all over herself.
Yeah, she will. Hey, dead dude! Don't come alive then.
Stab him.
Double tap!
Just make sure.
Helen, I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
And where's our luggage?
Yeah. Hit the map up, see if there's any doors we've walked past. I don't think we've missed anything.
I think I know how to open this door.
I'll wait for that.
Damn it.
Keep going that way.
Huh?
Keep going that way.
Oh, that, I don't think there was any doors through there.
I don't
know. How did we miss that?
Oh, God, no.
Because we were running for our lives. And then...
Herbalicious.
Where we came in, isn't it?
Yeah, it's the other way there.
Mm. Okay. Just humour me. Hit the map.
Oh,
yeah, there's a door right back where we were.
Oh, God. Fuck.
Well, it was worth coming back for the ammo and stuff.
True enough. More bullets is always good.
I mean, I have a solution for all of this, but it would mean quite a fair bit of crossover through games. Just call in the Master Chief. It's just a job done.
Yeah, not an option.
I say Master Chief from Halo 2, when he was OP.
Dual needles.
Dual magnums.
I was waiting for that, actually.
Hi!
Crisis grenade?
Yeah, that's the symbol that was on those doors.
Yeah.
How many have we got?
I think we got three there, didn't we?
Three. There's two doors down here, two doors upstairs.
Yeah, two doors upstairs lead to the same room. Looked like it anyway.
And one leads up out off the floor, and one leads into the... Oh no, yeah, he probably is right here.
Should we go and do that one?
I say don't do this one, carry on. Just do the one down here.
She's
first.
Behind this one.
Yeah, so go do the other one.
Oh right,
first.
Yeah.
So we got the one upstairs. It's probably worth it, because if we go much further through the level, there's going to be something in there that's going to help, I guarantee it. Well, there's going to be lots of nasties.
Yeah. Corotato! It uses all three.
Yeah.
I don't want to touch that.
Yeah. Aha!
Hello!
Surprise! Good cook.
So, do you want to do the one upstairs?
Remote bombs? And we got some more.
Yeah.
So, we can do both doors upstairs. Well, we'll employ the boxes.
Yeah, the chems.
That's fine.
Yeah, see? Getting used to this now.
Oh, there's probably shit back to be pissed. A lot of remote bombs and a lot of healing items.
Yeah.
Wonder what could happen here.
So.
We're going to find out why the ship's.
Yeah. She blew it up!
It makes sense. Scuttle the ship so she can't get off. Try to take her with you.
Yeah.
And then somehow end up in the Louisiana swamp.
Do we want to go upstairs?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, do the two rooms upstairs first.
I wish they'd stop closing the doors behind me.
I know, right?
We're going to take that for granted at one point and just be like, there's nothing to do, it's just the game doing it.
How are we doing for ammo now?
Yeah.
How are we doing for ammo?
Alright.
You're doing pretty well for ammo.
Yeah.
I haven't got a bunch of bombs.
We're going to see what's in these rooms.
Well, there's two mechanical locks. I'm guessing they go through to the same place.
I think this one just opens a box on the wall.
Oh, I'd like to move.
Explosives!
Like it.
Yeah.
I don't. It's not giving us weapons like that for no reason.
Well, just put them all together, set them all off at once.
Oh, God. Don't. Save them, for Christ's sake. It turns out we need two type knobs.
I thought these were doors.
No, they're wall saves, one, was it? Put bombs in them. Another one, because, yeah. Bin Laden liners.
Okay, back downstairs, or do we want to do a quick save? No, let's go down and open that door.
Is there a save point here? No, we're in the video anyway.
Yeah.
Can't do
oh,
that.
Yeah. Of course not. It's because it's not all hazy like the other ones.
Yeah, that's true, actually. It's because it's not really the past, it's the present. You thought you were in the future, but you were in the past, present thing.
They better not do a time travel spin on
no,
it.
No, they won't do time travel.
It's what ruined X-Men.
Ruins everything.
Yeah.
Just jump back and forth through time and reset everything multiple times.
Leon just appears out of nowhere and goes, I need to talk to you about the future.
Yeah. Chris Redfield gets really buff!
Okay.
Are you mad at me, Mommy?
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie?
Oh, there she is.
Well,
hi! You
Evie,
little
wait.
Bitch.
Oh, we're back in there.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
Can hear some stuff happening.
Oh, for crying out loud.
I didn't even see that one on the floor.
Oh
shot.
It's a good job you found that extra ammo.
Yeah. Oh god.
What the hell?
There we go, we know how it's saying.
Stay dead, please.
Oh, oh Christ. Oh, shit. So did Ethan know he's married to Rambo?
Nah.
Right.
It'd be, nah, I should look after herself, don't need to go to such a girl.
Do you know what, I think my wife might be alright, I'm not going to that crazy ass house.
Oh, remember at the beginning she said she had a babysitting job?
Yeah.
Which was code for I'm working for a secret corporation looking after a psycho child.
The safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Thanks, Cortana.
How hench is she?
She's been working out.
It's getting a bit smoky in here.
Oh, okay.
Damn it. Evil's upstairs. Oh, Evil's upstairs.
I thought that said Elvis, actually. This is where he's been.
Helen, where the hell are you?
There's actually a kicking in there. Elvis has left the building. He's on a boat. Wouldn't be the door with the...
Oh,
oh shit. Dramatic death.
What is drama queens? What are they? This is what the holes in the
sea. Yeah. Yeah, climb out, just go.
And fall back.
Yeah. God, can we turn that bloody alarm off yet?
Yeah, I know.
It's driving me insane.
At least it's not like 5 minutes until detonation.
Don't. Just get out of there.
For fuck's sake. Alright, do a bit of looting.
Oh,
this
here.
Is
where the video.
Yeah, we just saw it, yeah.
We'll watch the video.
Yeah. We have come for a loop.
Door on the left open, remember?
So, has she got a camera on her?
I have no idea. I don't know how this works.
This is her memory, it's not like a normal.
Yeah, but it was on videotape.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
If you happen to want to go out in a blaze of glory, I've got a shitload of bombs.
She trusts him. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's trying to take control! You have to fight her!
Back up.
Stick a bomb to him.
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Okay.
Just one bullet. It's the back of the head.
Uh,
Okay.
Kidoki then.
Right.
So, where did the machine gun get left? Oh, hang on.
And they've got covered in poop. I'm covered in Eevee poop.
Does that mean we can Hulk out?
No, oh, that'd be so cool.
Well, no, because she's in control of us, isn't she?
Yeah.
I know the door.
Alan?
Alan's dead, man. Move on.
Alan. Oh. I send him the email.
I
see now. Find me! I'm covered in Eevee poop.
Ethan.
I don't remember hearing the alarm going off continuously.
No,
that's true. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me.
And obviously, Evelyn infects the family, gets them to find out who Ethan is. Yeah, because she wants Ethan to be daddy because Mia is mommy. Ugh.
Right.
Operate. What the?
We'll be together forever.
Nope.
Oh. Who?
Oh,
I can do without this. So that's how it sunk. She tore it in half.
Yeah.
Am I being held in yet? What the hell?
And the boat washes up.
And we all end up in Louisiana. I still want to know how you end up in a swamp.
Well, think of it this way. It's probably on the edge of a swamp, just got washed in.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
She could disappear. I want my machine gun back.
I want to go home.
Well, save point.